Here it is. Here's how you know. Tiger crossing, gator crossing, reed crossing. We're going in.
So the last time we were here, we had a crazy encounter with baby tigers and baby lions. And you might have seen pictures from that, but today we're gonna meet some baby bears. And look at this buddy I just made. Hey, buddy.
Honey bear?
I want a honey bear. for a short period of time.
So, 8 weeks old, black bear, 7 and 8 weeks old. That's crazy. A big wolf.
He'd be about 650, maybe 700 pounds.
Oh, look at you. Yes, he just woke up.
How are you feeling after having held two baby bears?
I held a vicious, intimidating animal in my hands.
It looked just like a baby. So
it did look just like a baby.
A boy.
Oh, he's got that thumb.
Good boy, boo boo.
You want to come up?
Take a step towards us and kind of lure him up there.
There he is.
Come on, a boo.
No.
He's like, I'm good.
He's getting him.
Enclosure a few months ago. And
Leo, Bhutan.
They like being all together.
Yeah.
And just slide alongside. And just grab his mouth. There you go. Like this. And grab it on the side here. Okay. And grab this. There you go. And now you can pull it up. Oh, I got a gator.
So today was awesome. I got to hand feed with a bottle a baby bear, which I can't think of anything more amazing than that than maybe having my own baby.
No, not the nightmarish nature of children is far different from Bruiser and Honey, the two bears we just fed, a Syrian brown bear and a black bear at Single Vision in Melrose, Florida.
Yeah, Single Vision.
Actual children.
Single Vision's a pretty awesome place. You should definitely check it out. Our buddy Carl is pretty amazing, and that's where we just were. So definitely check them out. And he and I will talk about children.
Nope.
At another juncture.
An alligator. That's what we'll talk about.
That's when you get your own blog, Sonny. Okay, so that's it for the life of a WWE superstar as a wife. I'll see y'all later. Thanks for tuning in.